So my name is Dan Gooding, and I'm currently the series producer on a very sensitively titled series called Lorraine Kelly's Next Big Fat Challenge. Daisybeck shares its home with Elite Television. So Elite Television is a facilities house that is hosting us in terms of the edit. The actual television production company sort of shares the offices. So Daisybeck lives with Elite.
Just give us a brief background on your role here at Daisybeck. Just run us through what your kind of daily routine is, your responsibilities.
Okay, so I'm responsible for a series of 8 one-hour episodes about an obese family and that Lorraine Kelly's working with. And I run a team of about 5 or 6 people who are working on this series. So I look after the APs, the people who are doing the logging. I've got a producer working with me, and I'm currently running 3 edit suites as well.
Could you just kind of run us through how a TV develops from the original idea through to actually getting onto the television?
Okay. So in terms of getting something from idea stage to on screen, it's quite a long, protracted process with lots and lots of people involved. You know, the idea may have sparked from one individual. That person might have gone to the small independent television company that they know well and trust and said, right, I've got this fantastic idea, which they will sell to the person responsible for development or the executive producer of the company. They will then take that to a broadcaster that they know, and they will have researched and known that they like that particular idea or that particular genre of show. The commissioner will then generally kind of mull it over, take it to their superiors. They will come backwards and forwards, and if they like the idea, they will then often say, we like it, but. And that but might be, how much is it going to cost? Can you do it for less than you think? Can you perhaps get us something on tape or DVD that we can have a look at to give us an idea of what it is actually you put on paper and put it into the real world of television?
First of all,
currently we've got 4 edit suites running. I think we're going to get another one online very soon. Begs little borrow in terms of our space. So we've got 1 suite in here.
Hi guys.
Hi there.
Hello.
You're on candid camera.
Oh God.
So with regards to the TV show that you're working on at the moment then, how did that come about? So did you go to them? Did they approach you? How did that work?
Well, I mean, with this particular series we're doing, it's slightly unusual, I think, in that the commissioner for the Biography Channel and the executive producer here at Daisybeck had a very good relationship, and the commissioner asked the executive to go away and try and get the family that we're working with on board for the series. So she had a definite idea of the family she wanted to work with, and had a definite idea about the company that she wanted to work with, which was Daisybeck and the exec here, Paul Stead.
Yeah.
And asked Paul to go away and sign them up, which to his immense credit, he did. And as a result, we have had not just 1 series, but we're on our 2nd series.
Fantastic. So for people who are in a kind of similar position to me, independent filmmakers, independent writers, general job blogs who come up with ideas for TV, what's the best way to kind of get those ideas into the right hands? Is it to go through production companies like yourself, or go direct to the TV channels?
I think I have no evidence for this, but I am under the impression, I would suggest that going direct to a broadcaster would result in a fairly quick no.
Yeah.
Unless you had tremendous access, guaranteed access, to a phenomenal, unique, amazing subject. That doesn't happen very often. Often the broadcaster is nervous, will rarely trust a face they don't know. But what they are more likely to do is trust a production company that they know that delivered things for them successfully in the past.
Yeah.
So, my suggestion would be to go and find a production company, an independent production company that you knew, you trusted, and you thought you could work successfully with.